Patterson. My names are Josh and Bex, and we have come here from the Okanagan Valley in BC there, and we're excited to be here and play some songs, some new songs too. We're on the road touring our new EP.
It's a pleasure to be back in Port Alberni.
How are you all doing? Yeah. Nice. Some folks got early for a nice little happy hour, and excited to be in the presence of our friends and familiar faces and meet some new ones too.
Thanks for coming. Yeah. Well, this song is called Green Hallowed, and it's just about a little bit. Oh, yeah, where Bex is from.
Yeah, is anyone familiar with the Okanagan or Oyama in particular? It's a teeny little town. It's an agricultural little community based growing cherries, and I'm sure some cannabis out there too. But it's beautifully surrounded by Kalmuck Lake and Wood Lake. And I grew up as a water skier. I was talking to Char about water skiing earlier, and just have so many good memories skiing on that lake, and you'll hear reference to some of the beauty of the Okanagan in this song. It's called Green Hallowed.
There's a way I know it. There's a place where the mountains grow, back to the top of the hill.
next song is the title track off of our latest EP, and it's titled Stoned in Paradise. And I think just during that whole pandemic thing, or I don't know what you guys are personally were partaking in a lot of
dissociation through campus.
Yes, right, that's what I'm saying.
We did, and once the fog kind of lifted, we put some songs together that just kind of talk about that time and the world being a little bit strange these days, kind of hard to wrap your head around some of the issues. And I guess as songwriters, that's what you do. You just kind of piece it together and reflect. And this is what came of that time period.
This one's called Stone and Paradise.
Oh,
wrote, and it's one of my favorite songs that she wrote. And it's a climate action song, actually. She wrote it about the fires in Kelowna there over the last few years, and just kind of a little bit of anxiety, eco-anxiety, sometimes you feel like you're trapped and you have nowhere to go, and there were some scary moments where a lot of people were evacuated and didn't know where to go, so Bex wrote the song about just that, and she has it up on Bandcamp, and all proceeds for that song, whenever you purchase it on Bandcamp, go to the West Coast Environmental Law, so,
I was lucky enough to record it with a guy named Jimmy Belfer in Kelowna, and he plays lap steel. And someone told me they heard it, and they're like, it sounds like sperm whales mating on your song. I'm like, okay, I'll take it. It sounds nice, though. It's just a nice sperm whale mating sound.
If you can when you hear
picture
it,
picture that.
It's okay. I won't. If the dawn is
I don't have a set list, so I'm just kind of rolling with it and seeing what Josh plays next.
I'm going to play a tuning song right now. Yeah. All these different temperatures.
Well, weirdly enough, I had some memories around this area, and I wasn't sure if it really existed or if it was kind of in my head. It was so long ago, but I had these memories of doing water skiing on a little lake, or I guess it's a lake. It's called Boot Lagoon. And I Googled it on the Google Maps, and it's about 15 kilometers from here. And I have this memory of, I was telling Dan and Colleen this yesterday, that when we opened up the Nationals for water skiing, some water bombers came over Boot Lagoon and dropped water on us for the opening ceremony. It was such a mystical, cool place, because like when I was little, I thought mermaids existed in lagoons, and it just was mystic and beautiful. And so it's a cool memory, and I thought if we had time today, we were going to go there, but we went to drink beer instead at the brewery, and that was equally as fun.
A mystery of sorts, I guess.
And there's some good craft beer in this town, I have to say. Yeah, hats off.
Well, this is one of our favorite songs to cover, and maybe you guys will be able to recognize it. Let's
go to track.
little love song I wrote called One Day. And yeah, it's off of a little album that I released on my own.
Yeah, the song actually has a lot of meaning in my family because when Josh and I first met each other, he came to a wild and crazy wedding of my sister's. And after you had gigged all day, you came out and hung out with us, and we didn't have any dinner. And we, you know what that leads to when you're engaging in
libations. Yeah.
Yeah. And he's still here, so that's pretty cool. Yeah. Made it through the first hurdle.
You've met my family too, who are just as nuts as yours. This one's called One Day.
You'll be mine. I can see us together just fine, singing, laughing, and dancing too. One day, darling, just me, hey. One day, darling, we're both gonna fight. It's gonna keep us both up all night. We'll make up and we'll be okay. You'll see, darling. And I wanna dance tonight. Look at that. This is the mood just right. Perfect mood. Well, one day, darling, we're both gonna lie. It doesn't matter how hard we try.
So this song is called Ghost. It's all about
yeah, this is one of the songs when Stone in Paradise.
Starts to shake, so I close my eyes and slowly I wait for something else to fill the spaces that you left. I can count them way deep inside my chest. And you were like the torch, and back in me the fall. I whisper as if not to ghost. If I died, I wouldn't make a noise. I couldn't stir the memories of my bones. And memories hang like bats, they wait for me to speak. As I trip over my thoughts and start to screech, swirling out in memories to lay in my land. I wake up in a sweat to dry my hands. If heaven does exist, then I can send you this and hope that God.
Probably around there. yeah, 10 or 15 now. And his family is a musical family out in Kelowna, and we sometimes go together and jam, and they used to have house concerts out there too, and we just built a community together, and they've always been great friends, and we've been fortunate enough to stay at their place here while we're in Port Alberni, and just so much fun. It reminds me of my East Coast family, because we'd all get together and sing and play songs and jam around. So this is a John Prine song, and so we're gonna
let's give her sing along with that. I've had a couple.
Thank you.
Brian. Well, we're going to do one more song, take a quick break, and then we'll be back for more songs, play even more. So, how you guys doing anyway? You guys feeling all right? Yeah. Well, there's drinks available. We've got merch available in our case. Come on up and say hi. We've got some neato little bags that you can put stuff in, if you can imagine it, and fit it in that bag. Yeah, put it in there. We have t-shirts, too. That you can also put in the bags. Well, this is a song about a road trip that I took all the way from my little town in Nova Scotia all the way out to Saskatoon. I was young and just got a new car and just got my license. And you know that feeling of freedom when you can just hit the road and go anywhere you want. So I did.
And you ended up in Moose Jaw?
Yeah, also. Well, Saskatoon at first. And then I ran out of gas there and money, and so I had to busk and make more money, and then yeah, went to Moose Jaw. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, right? Come on.
Yeah.
Well, this one's called Cigarette Skies, and I call it that because each province that I drive through, you know, you're going through Ontario or New Brunswick and all the Manitoba, and all the sunsets while I was driving looked like these burning cigarette embers. So the yeah, so I thought to myself, Cigarette Skies, that's something pretty good.
Early afternoon, I kiss you all.
Oh God, I won't let under the ceilings hang. Oh God, I won't let under the ceilings hang. In that butterfly, with my face turned to yours instead, the way.
Thank you.